continuo, and for whatever reason that struck him, two oboes